Yo, BacKoFFmyJanKz. You got a mic?
What's up, dude?
Yo, you got a YouTube, right? I think I was watching one of your videos yesterday. That's crazy.
Hey guys, I just want to take a minute before the video starts to wish you all a very Merry Christmas. If you're watching this the day that I uploaded, it is Christmas Eve, so I won't be able to wish you a Merry Christmas on Christmas Day, because I will be spending time with my family. If you're traveling, I wish you safe travels. I hope you eat a bunch of good food, stuff yourselves, treat yourselves. You earned it. You earned it. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you have a wonderful day regardless, because you're all just wonderful people, okay? Thank you again so much for watching. This video is just me playing with a couple of people that recognize me in game. It was a ton of fun. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you on the next video.
Back off my janks, bro. Watch your shit, bro.
Maybe you should have went a little easy on me. You clapped on me the whole game, bro. You're the only one that killed me.
No, bro. I know. It's sniper versus SMG, bro. It's not fucking.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
Nice shot, man. You did good.
Bro, I'm trying to get to Quicksilver, bro.
Oh wow, they gave me the best play. That was wrong.
Fucking that shit too.
Let's go, dude. Oh, both you guys are on my team.
Oh,
we get to play against each other, dude.
Real fun game.
Yo, one of you guys hit a clip this game. I'll put it in a video.
Okay, all right, got you.
Got fucked up immediately.
Confirming kill.
Last game, this nigga was using the auger.
Oh yeah, that thing. That thing's a beast, man. Operator mode on it. It's like, it's mad disrespectful.
Bro, I might just have to pull my face. You guys are getting mad.
Ooh. God, he fucked me up.
Sway jumped and sniped him out of the window.
Blood out removed.
Nah, I'm not gonna pull out of the weapon.
Oh, fuck him up, dude. UAV available for tasking.
Probably let me clip it.
That was really nice, actually. That was actually super dope. Bro, we got this little shit over here, put barbed wire over here. Ruining it.
I know. Bitch.
My thoughts exactly.
Damn,
what I used to do that, dude, is disrespectful. Nice. Let's go, boys! Let's fucking go! Who's next?
I got out of here. These guys suck.
Uh-oh.
Dang, you got it. Yo, what's is that?
Come on. Long as hell.
It's so long, yeah. Oh. All right, Rossi. Elevates is on the other team.
Get it.
It's fucking... Bro, disrespect
dude,
him, bro. That was scuffy shit.
Cam, this guy's can't buy this thing over here.
Ooh, yeah! What's up, Elevates? Let's see this shit. Oh, man. This fucking hack thing lasts so long, it's ridiculous, dude.
Why did they even put it in the game, honestly, to be honest?
I don't know. I have no idea.
We kill that fucking dog.
Nope. That call. Hostile operating.
Dude, the dog took like 3 or 4 sniping shots, bro. What the hell?
Yeah, I think it takes 4.
Bro, but somebody was using the Hades on your team. That got me tight. I couldn't do nothing.
Oh my god.
Watch this scuff right here, bro. Oh shit.
I got a hit marker. I'm
yeah,
like, what
you
the
did.
Alright, bro, I'm about to get off for a while, bro. It was a pleasure playing with you guys, bro.
Hey, man, it was nice meeting you. Take care, man.
Bro, I love the content, bro. Keep on doing it, bro.
Much love, man. I appreciate
it. Stars and limit, bro. I'll see you.
Take care, man. I fucking hate this map.
Oh my god.
Oh well, it's all good. I'll play it. I feel like every single time I play this map, man, everybody just goes wine cellars, and it's just like, I don't know. This is not fun down there. I just hate fight. Like, this is not fun down there.
They're done. Profit deleted.
Damn.
UAV available. All right. Tasking.
Sakum, launch Hellstorm on my mark.
Ajax.
UAV. That was clean. That was really clean, actually. I would hit marker that. Alright, well, this is not bad, actually. This is not bad. This is fun. I think if... Oh, I was gonna say, I think if one person even spawns on my attack deploy, I should get it.
Seraph requesting strike team support.
Alright. That was really close.
Eyes on it.
Get him, strike team. Get him, boys.
Expired.
We're going all the way up. And all the way down. Alright, I was in a full send. Bad idea. Horrible idea. Horrible idea. Abort. Abort. Would have been cool though.
Yo, back with my jinx. You make this look easy.
Yeah, man?
You don't know how fucking. Yo, most of your teammates have shotguns. They were, oh my god.
Oh no, that's all good, man. No, it happens like that. I know how it is, dude. I'm on the receiving end of that too. Sniping's, it all depends on what the other team is using, how they're playing. Like, it's not easy, man. Yep. You did just fine, bro. Don't worry about it.
I only got killed. Before you leave, I got a question.
What's up, man?
So like for a young, like a small YouTuber, like I only got like 1,000 subscribers, 1,300 subscribers.
Yes,
you
sir.
You have any tips for me? Like, what should I do?
Just consistency, man. I know you hear it all the time. All the big YouTubers will say that, but it's like, honestly, 90% of it is just being consistent. The other 10% is all luck. Hold on, we'll see if you're on my team. If you're on my team, we'll play one more.
Yeah, you're on my team.
Alright, I'll play one more. I'll talk to you a little bit. How's that?
Alright, thank you.
When I first started, man, I wish somebody would have helped me and pointed me in the right direction, but I got lucky. Anyways, when you're doing YouTube, man, like, if you're just doing the same old stuff that everybody is doing, then you're never gonna stick out, right? Like, sniping on Call of Duty is so hard, man. Like, to stick out, you know what I mean? That's why I don't just upload videos of, like, crazy games or, like, big clips or something like that. Because it's like, to me, that's not entertaining. It's just the same shit that everybody else does. I like to upload videos
upload
that...
The flaws.
Yeah! Like, there's a million other ways of, like, uploading shit, right? Like, you don't have to upload... Like, you don't have to play out of your mind all the time. Like, that's not what I'm about. So, like, when I'm uploading videos, I like to upload something with, like, a purpose behind it, right?
Yeah.
So try to do the same thing with yourself. And then, after you start getting that down, it's all luck. Mm-hmm. Like, you gotta get lucky that YouTube will recommend your video to new people, right? And if those new people like what they see, then they'll subscribe.
That's how it works. Gotcha.
Thank you for the advice, man.
Yeah, no problem, man. I mean, a little bit of help, too. I mean, obviously, it's really hard to start out. It's, dude, it's a lot harder to go from 0 to 1,000 subscribers than it is to go from 1,000 to 100,000. Cause like obvious
stuff like that.
Yeah, so like it's like you could have 100,000 subscribers, but how many of those subscribers actually watch, right?
Yeah.
Cause like for me, I got most of my subscribers from Overwatch, right?
So like half of them like
a lot of them don't watch. Yeah. But if I upload an Overwatch video, then it's gonna do ridiculous numbers compared to my Call of Duty videos.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like it's kind of shitty, sort of. But it's kind of risky. But it's good for growth, right? Because like, there's no YouTuber on this planet that just does the same thing, 24/7, 365 yeah. forever. Like eventually, you gotta switch it up and do something new.
I'm trying to get a clip for you, man. This guy just runs around with a shotgun.
It's ridiculous. Oh, they happen when you least expect it, bro.
Firing signal on the right hand side, back in our spawn.
Hostile attack deploy beacon online.
Like, that's OP. Dragon Breath shotgun, like, it's already one shot, and then you get hit with a fire mod, like.
God damn it. I love being fucking EMP then hacked. God damn it. Go away, you fuck.
Yo, I don't understand why they put zero in the game. It's really, like, not even needed.
Well, Call of Duty's a really casual game, right? So, like, if there's a bunch of... Oh, fuck. If there's a bunch of, lower skilled players that are just casually playing the game and getting stomped on, it gives them a chance, right? Because they can just hack.
Yeah.
Don't let them take you down.
Damn, that was one kill from Sheik's end. That's what I like about Call of Duty though, there's no ranking system or anything like that, so it's just chill. Like everybody just plays and it's die, respawn, die, respawn, die, respawn, on to the next game, right? Like it's cool. I just got fucking deleted by this mog.
Bro, why is he camping?
That one hurt our
Alright, man. That's my last one, though.
All right, man.
Good luck with your channel. Yo, what's the name of your channel exactly?
Stefan Elevates.
Stefan Elevates.
Yeah.
All right, man. Sounds good, brother. Good luck. It was nice meeting you. Take care.
Nice meeting you, too, bro.
Later, bro.
Good work.
Thank you.
All right, bro.